hear a little one lay tie out. Merry Christmas, by the way. Merry Christmas, everyone. It's really emotional seeing the kids sing this morning and how Mona supported his sister. Really touches your heart.
Amen.
And I really pray that all our kids are like that.
Amen.
Especially mine. So thank you, Mona, for that, that little spirit you had there. That was awesome. Praise God. Praise God. Extended family. Amen. Yeah, what of Aftai Letua? I want to analyze Saunoa, Saunoa Letua, Len Fiona, Tato of Yamane Yaso, or Tato of Yamane Christi Masi. Yeah, Aftai at Will Matua, on the Tal of Void. Praying for my family. Special occasions. I bought it well off after to mama to tour, to now, families, all my whole family here. Thank you. Thank you very much for your prayers. But if I've tied, it's your tour room myself right now. Yeah. Marty Fing and Wing Oma, ourself right now. I is your so mother-in-law, my dear mother-in-law. It's not easy having your kids. When you're both working, you hardly have any time for them. I just want to thank you for everything that she has done. Very humble lady. She picks up my kids. She takes them to school every day. She picks them up after school every day. This is her continuous job that she does for me and my wife. I just want to thank her for all that she has done for my family. God bless your soul. But Faftai, you're out. There are very rare times that I say thank you to the band. Thank you, David, Diane, Sharon, Willie, Levon, John, Tayala, JJ, and Nelome, Melody, and Sarah. Thank you guys for all your support.
Hallelujah.
Le posi li lo tatua ina. Ia le uso ya kome. Ole sa I relied upon a lot to also lead this man. Ia uto vai mai mo o I ilan po au. I really want to hand it over to the next person, or when this person comes, goes again. So if there is anyone out there who likes to learn guitar,
amen,
come and see me. If you really have that passion to play guitar, come and see me. Because I would really like to hand this gift over to someone. To follow this tradition. And praise God for the talent that you have. Amen. I just want to thank God for this talent. To all the young ones that are there. My dad never really taught me how to play. I just like to listen to his cassettes. When we were young kids, back then we didn't have CDs, we didn't have Bluetooth, we didn't have, Wi-Fi. We just learned by ear. All us brothers here, we learned by ear. Never learned how to read music. And I think that is the best way, is to just listen. If you have that passion to go forward, listen to the music and try and pick it up. That's how I learned how to play. So if you guys are thinking that I went to school and all that, no. Just here, and God.
Amen.
Amen. So if you have that passion to play, do it. Go for it. So before I go any further, now time for you to pese now. Because pese my sonny. For you to be a pese. Ya tato pesu mai ai nei a maulu mai se inga le tua mai a maulu mai se asu grisi masi o tato wau lia. I'd like to say welcome to Brother Jeff and Silla and his family. Merry Christmas. Sorry I didn't reply to your message, but it's really good to see you.